Hey y'all, my name is Kori Ashton, and last week I showed you how to build out this really cool 50-50 into this third, right, 1-2-3 column structure where they all are the same size. I also provided the JSON file or this template for you to download yourself and install. Several of you said, how do I even do that, Kori? So I'm going to show you this week how to go over to my website, find this little file right here, and download it and install it into your Divi WordPress website. So the link to this is in the description box below on this video, as well as last week's video, right? Teaching you how to build this out yourself. But right now, what we'll do is we'll go ahead and click here to download the file. And that actually moved to my downloads folder, right? So I've got it. Now, because it's a JSON file, I had to have it as a zipped file. So you'll need to unzip it. And typically that's done just by double clicking it. Now that I've extracted, here it is right here with this JSON file. Can you see that happening right here? All right, that's the file that we'll end up uploading into our Divi website. So let's run over and click Add New Page. And I'm just going to title this Testing JSON Import, right? Because that's the type of file that Divi uses. And for now, I'm going to go ahead and go to Use Divi Builder. We're going to move to that view. Now, for now, I'm going to go ahead and click Start Building, so build from scratch. But quickly, we're going to exit out of this, and we're going to go down here to this bottom menu, the three dots, open it up. And right here, you're going to see this really cool little import-export icon. Click on that, and we're going to move over to Import. And now it's going to ask us to go get that file. So we're going to click on that. Choose the file, right? There it is. Of course, you want the extension JSON, not the zipped file. And if you want it to replace the existing content, you can, or whatever you'd like to do here. For now, I'm just going to click Import the Divi Builder Layout. And there it is. It's all sitting here ready for me to perfect or customize to make it look like my website. Isn't that cool, y'all? That simple and straightforward. You can go ahead and publish. You can make any edits you want to make. And now that lives inside of your WordPress website. I hope that was helpful for you. Be sure to check out my entire playlist all on the Divi Builder inside your WordPress website. If you like this, please consider clicking like and subscribe to my channel. Come back here with me every single Wednesday. I'll be creating content just like this to help you improve your online marketing inside the world of WordPress. See you next time. Bye, y'all.